prepare to dive. Submerging. Submerging.
This is number 7. I repeat, this is number 7.
This is number 1. Over.
I moved up the USS Patriot's departure for the protection of the shipment. The SPATS camp has suffered heavy losses. Number 11 is no longer with us.
Change your course and cast off for Maryland Harbor, aboard Resolute AFDM-10. But carry out your mission. Complete your mission.
This is number 17. Carry out your mission. In a few seconds, I'll contact number 1. Try to identify the man who answers my call, and we'll finally figure out who number 1 really is. Number 1? Number 1? Number 17 reporting. Do you copy?
This is number 1. What's happening?
I passed on the latest plans to number 11. Standing by for your instructions.
You weren't supposed to call me until you got the signal. Number 17? Hello? Number 17? I can't read you.
Number 1, I was so close. I just have to remember his face.
You USS Patriot, report your destination. Over.
Destination Maryland aboard Resolute AFDM 10. Over.
Copy that. Out.
Outer deck submerged. Fore and aft submerged. Maintain heading 12 degrees. Aye, aye.
Here's a nice spot to stow away.
Immersion to 60 feet. Check all hatches.
Steve Rowland, you are under arrest for the murder of William Sheridan.
Is dead.
The surgeon did an outstanding job. When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
Who am I?
Fly! His name was Jason Fly! I said number 13 is still alive! He's alive? That's impossible!
Who's there? Never make it out alive, Roland. We'll both blow up with the missiles. I'd rather die here than tell number one we failed.
someone at least try to open the airlock?
It won't open.
Send down some divers. I want to know what's going on.
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Jones, do you read me?
I'm just leaving the airport now. Harrington's taking it from here. He'll pick you up outside Hangar 33.
Up there!
Thank you.
XSS sub to sink the shipment. Good luck. You should secure the explosives to the propeller.
Bad place to be. I better turn back.
Huh. stay posted at the hangar entrance. Find out what's going on at HQ.
Still no news from Colonel McCall.
Negative. I can't get through to the camp. Nothing works around here.
Maybe it's the camp that's having the problems, Captain.
When I want your opinion, I'll give it to you, Sergeant. Carry on!
Yes, sir!
They should maintain radio silence.
Thank you. General Carrington tells me you have a present for me.
Give him Roland's file, son.
Captain Steve Roland faked his own death, officially killed in action. After that, he was free to assassinate the president without anyone suspecting him.
But he didn't plan on getting squeezed by his employers.
Yes, killed by the mongoose. Yet he somehow got back to his wife's house, where he died. Kim Roland is the one who came up with the dead ringer idea.
I arranged for this man to undergo plastic surgery in order to make him resemble Steve Roland. The bait worked like a charm. The wolves came out of their den. Colonel Amos, this man is innocent. It's high time we started sharing our information. What do you think?
They're preparing a coup, General. Two of them are meeting tonight, and I know where.